My name is Daniel Bogua and I work at a company called Bigfoot Adventures Kenya. Every country has something they sell to the world. If you go to Egypt, you have the pyramids. When you go to Israel, you have where Jesus walked. When you come to Africa, Kenya more so, what we sell is animals. That's our selling point as a country. And one of the reasons we need to preserve this is because people travel from all over the world and spend millions to come and see these animals. We take them for granted, but they earn a lot of people a living. So we should conserve them because, I mean, that's one of the tasks given to us, even by God who created us. Freezing the moment, you know, many times you'll come and see something not everyone gets to see. For example, we go to see lions at a kill, we go to see rhinos, you know, a full family of rhinos, we go to see buffaloes. We see that and it's very easy to forget that. So what I learned from photography is it allows you to remember this for a lifetime. You freeze that moment and if you're able to actually even put it on canvas, you have it somewhere in your house, in your office, and it reminds you the special moment you had in the wilderness where you are. So Versatile Adventures is an amazing concept because it brings to life what people, you know, want to do with animals, which is conservation. Given an opportunity, Versatile Adventures is going to go places. Yeah.